guys. Welcome back to my videos. I haven't been like doing daily uploads. Like I know yesterday I didn't film whatsoever, but as you can see, today's topic is probably going to be talking about Eugenia Cooney. So if my camera's like picking it up well, that's who Eugenia Cooney is. She actually used to live in like Connecticut, so she lived about like 2 or 3 hours away from me, not that far at all. But that's Eugenia Cooney if some of you do not know her. And we're gonna be talking about her today. Okay, so I know I may get a lot of hate on this video, or it could go the other way around and I can get a lot of likes of people liking this video. But I feel like I've held this in like for a while, where I just kind of want to talk about Eugenia Cooney a little bit. Like, not even in like a bad way. I wanted to talk to her about her in a good way. But, I just feel like, sorry guys if I'm not like looking directly in the lens. I'm using my camera, but I feel like a lot of us blow everything out of proportion sometimes with like Eugenia Cooney and how she is with like her weight and everything. And I feel like a few things that Eugenia Cooney really needs. Like, I know she does watch a lot of these videos sometimes, because she says in her younows where she'll just, like, watch these videos, or she'll talk about them, but I don't want her to have another video to, like, watch where, like, someone's, like, talking bad about her. I want to be the kind of person that's, like, talking nice. And, like, I feel like a thing that she really needs by her side is, like, her family and her friends. Because, like, really what she needs is people that love her and that care for her and stuff. She doesn't need this poor girl. She's, like, what, 21, 22 years old? She doesn't need, like, all these people hating her. It's so sad sometimes, like, when I go watch her videos. Because I love watching Eugenia Cooney. Honestly, like, my personal opinion, I think, like, she's entertaining. I love watching her. She's so sweet. She seems like a really nice person. And I'd love to meet her one day. And it's sad that like when I go watch her videos sometimes, and then I'll just go read the comments, and she gets like so much hate, more than she actually gets love half the time. And it's like, I feel like the things that she's doing, she can't like fully control sometimes. And there's a lot of things that a lot of people can't control. But I feel like this poor girl, like, she's just really stressed out a lot. Like, I go on her younows all the time and tell her how pretty she is and how nice she is. And, like, I know recently she got, like, this little Pikachu, like, stress ball, and I feel so bad for her. Because, like, this girl's probably always stressed out so much. And, like, I know, like, there's times where she's happy and stuff, but, like, I can kind of see, like, she has that probably because she gets stressed out a lot because a lot of people talk to her about her, like, in a bad way. And I feel like we should just all be kind to her, because honestly, that's what she needs. She needs people to, like, watch her videos who love her and, like, not be, like, commenting rude things. Like, yes, it's clearly, like, noticeable with her body and stuff like that, but I feel like we shouldn't, like, really be commenting mean things about her. Like, just mean things. I don't want to get this video restricted or anything or deleted. So, like, that's why I'm trying to, like, keep this video good. But, I don't know. I feel like she just really needs good people by her side. I know, like, her friends, like, I see in some of her YouTube videos where she has, like, her friends in her videos. They seem, like, really nice and understanding to her. And I feel like that's what a lot of us should be to her. I feel like she deserves love and the kind, and she deserves the support from us. She shouldn't deserve to be stressed out all the time or to be sad. I feel like she should deserve a happy life. She should deserve people like loving her, because she's not like doing anything to hate on anybody. I've never seen that girl like bully anybody, so I don't know why this poor girl gets like bullied so much. And I wonder why, maybe the way she is, she might be like that because of bullying or some other reason we don't know. So that's why I think it's kind of crazy when they like, some of us will see, like, a lot of, like, hate comments and stuff on, or, like, either on our Instagram or, like, Twitter, or especially, like, YouNow that she goes on, or her YouTube. It's, like, so sad to see sometimes. I don't know if, like, some of you guys agree with me on this video or what I'm saying, but I feel like, honestly, what's gonna probably help this girl out the most is giving her the love and support that she deserves, like, having her friends and family near her. I know, like, she just recently moved to California, so she might not have, like, all of her family with her. She probably just has, like, her mother, and I know she has, like, her brother, and that's it. But I feel like they should give her lots of support and everything, and I feel like we should give her support, and the only thing we can really do is comment nice things on her videos and tell her how nice she is, because I don't feel like this girl should deserve hate over her body. Like, that's just crazy. Like, bullying somebody over their body and bullying them over something you have no idea why she does is just terrible. Like, I couldn't imagine, like, I know, like, in the way back, me in middle school, I used to get bullied over my body, not like how Eugenia Cooney does, but I used to get bullied about some parts of my body in middle school and a little bit of high school, and it's really not fun, like, at all. Like, if some of you can, like, connect to what I'm saying, like, whether it be any part of your body or, like, anything about your body that you get bullied on, it sucks. Like, going to school and getting bullied on that, or people from work, or anywhere, like, on YouTube or something. This poor girl, I can tell, is going through so much stress. Like, because people, like, decide to, like, bully her, and I feel like she's been bullied, like, almost pretty much her whole life. I know some videos she's talked about, like, getting bullied in middle school, and then she started getting homeschooled for, like, the rest of the years of high school. And I feel like she's just a sweet girl, just because of the way her body looks. I don't think we should bully her and make fun of her or, like, hate on her, because we don't know why she does this. We don't know why she's like this. Maybe she has something wrong with her and she doesn't want to share it. I know, like, a lot of people on YouNow ask her, or YouTube, like, they ask her why she's like that, and she always, obviously, she avoids the, like, question because she doesn't want to talk about it. I mean, a lot of people, there's a lot of things that a lot of people don't like talking about. Where, like, a lot of people be like, eat on cam and this and that, and it's like, there are certain things, like, I know me personally, I can't eat in front of people. I hate eating in front of people. And maybe she's the same exact way. I know she's not, like, dying or anything, because she would have died by now. And I know, she eats and probably drinks water and stuff, because she would have been dead by now if she didn't. So, guys, obviously she eats and stuff. Well, she would have been, like, dead, but I don't know. I feel like it's, like, all the time when I watch her videos and stuff, I just always wanted to make this video for her, and I know, like, maybe even if she's watching this video, like, I don't know if she's going to watch this video. I know sometimes she does watch a lot of these videos, but I just want to have her, like, watch a video where she can actually sit back and watch it and not feel stressed over it. Because so many people give her so much hate more than love. And this girl needs love. That's what she needs. She needs people to love her and not hate her for how her body looks or bully her because of how her body looks. Like, I know I used to be bullied for how certain parts of my body looked. And it's just really not fun. It's upsetting. And if you put your spot in her position or in her shoes, maybe you would understand, too, like, how this girl feels, like, going back to, like, me, like, I know I don't like eating in front of people. Maybe she's the same exact way, maybe she doesn't like eating in front of people. Maybe she doesn't show that side of her, like, I know she doesn't, but, like, I know a lot of people that don't like eating in front of people, and I know, like, most definitely I'm one of them, that I just do not eat in front of people. Like, yes, I eat, and of course Eugenia Cooney eats, but we're the kind of people that don't eat in front of people, because it gives us, like, really self-conscious, like, you get self-conscious, like you feel like a lot of people are staring at you or whatnot, and maybe Eugenia Cooney feels the same exact way. I know if I went on mymyy now, I would not be able to, like, maybe eat in front of it unless I was, like, snacking on, like, candy or something, or drinking water or taking a sip of a drink. Because, like, I won't full-on sit there and eat in front of people. I don't even go to school and eat in front of people at lunchtime. I go outside to go eat because that's how self-conscious I am of eating in front of people. And then it's, like, sad when I see comments like, oh, go eat a cheeseburger or something, like, under her comments, and it's like, maybe she doesn't want to, like, do that on cam, or maybe she just does not want to do that. And it's, like, crazy because those comments aren't, like, making her feel any better. Like, I know it's, like, a lot of the times, like, she hasn't been uploading a lot of YouTube videos lately, and she doesn't go on, like, younow as much. It's sad. Like, it's sad that she has to, like, distance herself sometimes away from people, and I know all of us do sometimes that we have to distance ourselves and just give us ourselves, like, relaxing time, and we all have to, like, be like that, but, like, I just want her to, like, watch this video, or even if she does, like, just give her a video where she can actually sit back and, like, watch without having this be, like, a bad video about her. And, like, maybe if you're, like, her, or you can, like, put yourself in her shoes, like, how would you feel if everybody was, like, commenting on your YouTube channel, like, saying rude stuff, or making up rumors about her? That would, like, probably really hurt your feelings, too. So, I feel like we really have to, like, I'm a really nice person, so, like, it's so hard for me to, like, be mean to people, and I wouldn't be like that ever to her. I feel like she's such a sweet girl, and she gives us her love all the time, and how kind she is, and we shouldn't pick on her for the way she looks. I know I used to get picked on my body for the way I looked all the time, and it made me feel like crap. It made me stressed out too, and I hope, like, I don't know, I just hope she gets better. I don't know that her mom, like, what her mom thinks or not, but I do know that her mom's not gonna, like, let her hurt herself or harm herself, you know? Like, again, none of us know why she does this, but maybe she doesn't want to talk about it, and I notice that a lot. Like, she won't talk about it, maybe because she doesn't want to talk about it. Maybe it's sad. I know it probably stresses her out. She doesn't deserve any of this that she gets. And I don't know, I'm just a nice person, and I feel so bad. Like, this whole video that I'm talking to you guys about makes me want to cry, because I can honestly relate to her so much and connect to her so much, because I understand, like, what she's going through, with a lot of people hating on her because of how her body looks, and, like, people just, like, being mean. And I just want to let you guys know that's not helping her at all. Like, telling her to go eat food or something in front of the cam is not going to help her. What's going to help her and maybe see improvement is, like, you guys giving her the love on her comment on her videos. Like, commenting on her videos and giving her the love that she deserves, because that's probably what's gonna help her. She needs love and support. She doesn't need hate. She's going through so much hate, guys, throughout the past years that she's been doing this YouTube thing, and it's getting, like, worse and out of hand, to the point where it seems like she doesn't make a lot of videos. She doesn't go on younow as much. And this poor girl has to, like, restrict herself from doing a lot of the things that she loves doing. And I know I would, like, hate not to do YouTube videos, because I know people are gonna comment bad stuff on my videos, not giving me the love I deserve. It's just sad. And then I feel so bad because, like, I'm not trying to be mean to Onision or anything, because I don't want him to, like, make a video about me, because he does that with a lot of people. But, like, I don't know, I feel like Eugenia doesn't really help much. Like, yes, Eugenia's, like, pointing out the facts and, like, pointing out, like, what she looks like and this and that. But I feel like he's also trying to, like, spread hate to her, like, bring people from his channel onto her channel, and, like, I don't know, like, it's sad. I don't feel like Eugenia should just, like, be like, saying the stuff he does sometimes to a lot of people, but he does. And, like, you know, we can't always control it, but, like, I just hope this poor girl gets better. Like, I really do. Like, it's clear, like, how her body looks. She might be going through something that she obviously does not want to talk about. And maybe she needs, like, a close friend to talk about it with them or something. Or maybe she talks about it with her mom, and her mom and her probably don't want to, like, give that out. It's private. Like, I wouldn't want to be giving out a lot of my private, like, information on people either. Like, if there was something going on with me, I know I've had, like, the personal same connection that she's going through. I wouldn't want to, like, say a lot of things either, but, like, she's probably going through something, and it's kind of, like, obvious, you know. I'm not trying to be rude. It's somewhat obvious that she may be going through something, and she just does not want to talk about it, like, on cam, because maybe she doesn't want to talk about it in front of, like, a bunch of people. Maybe one day she will come out and say, like, hey, I'm going through something, or something. Like, I don't know, guys. Like, this video is probably going to be all over the place, but I hope you guys really understand that we should just all be kind to her. We shouldn't be giving her hate. Yes, she's skinny. Yes, she's probably going through something. But if you see somebody like this, they're probably going through something. They're probably stressed out or depressed. And they just need love, and that's what they need. They don't need any more people hating on them, because that's gonna make them worse, or telling them to go eat, or this and that. Like, that makes people feel worse. I personally know. And I don't know what else to say on this video, but she just doesn't deserve, like, a lot of the hate we give her. I feel like we should just give her love, and that's what she needs. And I know I'm repeating myself over and over again, but that's kind of what I do with a lot of my videos, just to try to get my point across. And this girl, she just really needs to be happy in her life. She's like a 22-year-old, 21-year-old, I forgot how old. She's one of those two, but she really needs a happy life. She doesn't need a life where she's constantly stressed out, or she's afraid to go on YouNow, or she's scared to make another YouTube video because all she gets is the hate comments. She needs, like, love and support. And people say, oh, if we give her that, then, like, she might get worse or something. I don't feel like she'll get worse. Like, I think she just needs love in her life and people to be kind, because all she does with us is give us kindness. Like, I've seen her on YouNow, and she's always been so kind. And then it's like, I see people asking her, like, questions that, like, yeah, like, questions that people shouldn't ask her because maybe she doesn't feel like talking about it. And then people keep repeating the same stuff isn't gonna make it any better for her. I feel like it's sad. I wouldn't want to go on my YouNow or YouTube and see those comments, and it's so sad for me to, like, go on her YouTube and, like, see all those comments. Like, I know, like, I do see a lot of happy comments and stuff that, like, people on there do post, and that's so amazing that people have a heart like that, and they're so generous and kind to be able to, like, try to lighten her day up. And that's the kind of person I am. Like, I'm the kind of person that's always trying to lighten people up, even if I'm down, and I never try to make people sad or anything. And I know, like, she gets so much hate because a lot of people think that, like, she's trying to show off her body and, like, her videos. And honestly, I feel like that's just how she dresses. And I do a lot of, like, clothing haul videos for, like, my YouTube channels too, and I do them to show off the clothes. I don't do it to show off my body or anything. But I feel like that's just how she dresses. And I don't know. Like, I seriously don't know what else to say, like, on this video. I don't think she is, like, enabling people to, like, look like her or do anything like her. She's really not. You could clearly see that she's stressed out on it. So she's not, like, making people try to, like, look like her. And I feel bad for the people that are trying to look like her. I feel like you guys should not try to look like her. I feel like you should try to be your own person and be yourself. Do not try to look like her. Because it just, you know, she's trying to get the point across that she's trying to show off her clothes, not her body and all this. And then people try to, like, look like her, and then people are, like, hurting themselves over it and stuff. And honestly, like, if you go back and, like, her other videos, like, her, like, old videos, that's just how she dresses. I don't think she's trying to do it to show off her body. Yes, there's skin and, like, some of her shirts and stuff, but that's just how she dresses. She's not trying to, like, tell anybody to, hey, look like me. She just dresses that way, like, and then people just follow after, and it's sad that she gets a lot of hate on that, too, and people try to look like her, and then it's like people comment on her YouTube videos like, oh, so-and-so is trying to, like, look like me or look like you, and then it's like she reads those comments, and she doesn't deserve to, like, read those comments, and that's probably why she's so stressed out a lot, too, is because she reads bad comments, and she's getting more hate on her YouTube, pretty much, than, like, people actually liking her videos. But there's some people that do like her videos, and I know I'm one of them, and I do love her videos, and I feel like we should just support her and love her and be there for her as a friend, because all of us subscribers to her, all of her viewers to her, like me and you guys, we're her friends. We're like, we should be kind to her. We're not like, we shouldn't be, like, bullies to her. And if, Eugenia Cooney, if you ever do watch this video, I want to give you a video where you can just sit back and relax and watch it and kind of agree with the same things I'm saying, because I love you so much, and I don't see a lot of these kind videos on YouTube about her. A lot of them I just see as, like, mean stuff. I mean, there are a few kind videos about her on YouTube, but it's like, I just feel so bad for her. She doesn't deserve any of this, and I just want to say, Eugenia Cooney, sorry, I'm just like rambling and thinking of all this on the top of my head, but I do love you, Eugenia. You're an amazing girl. You have potential and so much, and whenever you're ready to, like, talk about, like, whatever's going on, that's up to you. That's not up to any of us. Like, you shouldn't have anyone force you to, like, say, like, anything that you need to, like, say. Like, if there's things going on, I feel like maybe you should share it with your mom or something. But I wanted to give you a video where you can see a lot of people connect in the same way as you and that have been through the same stuff as you, and we do understand you. Like, the bullies may not understand you. The people that are not bullying you, that care for you, do understand what you're going through. And what you really need to do is just hold those people close to your heart, because those are the people that matter the most. The people that are bullying you and giving you so much hate, you kind of just need to, like, put those people aside, because those people aren't going to help you. You need to really focus on the people that love you, so you're not going to stress yourself out so much, because you don't deserve any of this that you go through. You deserve, like, the people's love. Focus on the comments, like, the nice comments, and I know, like, sometimes you do. Like, if I'm scrolling through the comments, you'll just comment on the good comments, because that's what you should be doing, and just don't worry about the bad comments. A lot of bullies tend to just bully because they're bored, or either they're probably going through the same stuff. Because I know from, like, personal experience, like, either bullies bully for a few reasons. They're either going through the same thing, they're going through something at home, they're going through something that's making them want to bully. Or they're just being mean, and they're bored with their life, so they want to see some change or something else. And that's why they do it. A lot of them just do it, I feel like, on her channel to get, like, attention, or just to see what she's gonna react or how she's gonna react. And I feel like the bully should just leave her alone and let her be. Because I know, like, if she were to bully you guys, like, I'm not saying that she would or anything, because I know, like, she would never bully. I've never, ever seen her bully, like, not even on her YouNow, and she's trying to be so nice to us all. And then, like, I don't know, like, it's so hard for her to be nice to us sometimes. I think even though she pulls through and she's still nice to us, but it's so hard for her sometimes, I guess, like, you could just kind of see it, like, I was watching this one thing, like, it was on YouTube, but it was, like, her YouNow, when, like, people were asking her questions and stuff, and it seemed like she was so sad, and it's, like, I wonder why she has a Pikachu stress ball that's, like, already fallen apart, because she probably squeezes it so much that she goes through that much stress, and, like, she probably gets scared of filming on YouTube, she probably gets scared going on YouNow and guesting people, because people just want to sit there and nick at her and pick at her and, like, just, like, ask mean questions or ask questions that she's not ready to talk about. It's clearly obvious. She's not ready to talk about, like, what's going on. Maybe she doesn't, like, realize, like, I don't know how to put this. Like, people like her, what she's doing to herself, don't always fully realize what they're doing because, like, she's getting so much hate. Like, I'm trying to say this, like, as nice as possible, but she may not realize what she's doing to herself. Or maybe she does realize she's doing it to herself because she's probably getting a lot of bullying. I know she's dealt with bullying ever since middle school, and she's still dealing with it, and she's 22, 21 years old. She shouldn't be dealing with a lot of the bullying, and I feel like she does deserve to go to Disneyland a lot because that's probably, like, her getaway place. Like, she's probably happier there. She seems happier there. So it's probably, like, her place to go to, like, relax, to get away from everything. And I just want to say, like, I hope things do get better for this poor girl. She doesn't deserve any of the stuff that she goes through. And I don't know. I guess that's all I have to really say on this video. It's, like, so sad to even bring up and talk about, but I kind of want to talk about this video for a long time, and I didn't know how to, like, really say it, but, and I hope this video is not too long, but I feel like I had to, like, kind of say something, and I don't know, it's just sad, like, she doesn't deserve any of this. What she needs is just love and the kind people, but guys, if you liked this video, please give it a like. If you didn't like it and you didn't agree with me or whatever, you can give it a dislike. I'm not telling you to, like this video or anything. Do whatever you want to do. If you want to comment, my social medias are down below. I'm probably going to be, like, getting ready to get, like, attacked by a bunch of people that, like, want to hate on me too now. But, you know, I really don't care. I'd rather have people hate on me than her. Because she doesn't deserve it. I mean, I don't deserve it either. I'm not, like, a bully. But she doesn't deserve it. I don't feel like all the hate should go on her. So, like, honestly, if you're gonna really hate on her, I'd rather the hate come to me. Because I don't want to see this girl sad. I don't want to see her stressed. I don't want to see her depressed. I don't want to see her, like, sad anymore. I want to see her happy. I don't want to see her, like, faking a smile or anything. I just want to see this girl happy for once in her life, because that's what she needs. That's what we need to give her. That's what's gonna help her. Not, like, asking questions to, like, go eat a hamburger or a cheeseburger, or, like, oh, you made my cousin look like that, blah, blah, blah. She doesn't need those comments. She really doesn't. She needs happy, cheerful comments. So I feel like the next time she posts another YouTube video, or if you see her on YouNow, just give her lots of love. Because that's what she needs. That's what's gonna help her. So, guys, anyways, I'm probably gonna be posting this video to both of my YouTube channels, mymyy2smith and mymyysmith. If you guys wanna subscribe to my YouTube channel, I post, like, hair coloring videos to both of my channels, like hair extension videos. I go see bands on my main channel. I do a lot of cool videos, makeup videos. I've been trying to do more vlogs on this second channel. And if you want to check out my YouTube channels, you can go ahead and check out my YouTube channels. But just, like, we need to spread more love in the world. We don't need to spread any more hate. There's already so much going on in this world that we don't have. I feel like we don't have any more room for the hate. We need to push more love into this world. and we need to make other people happy. We need to think about other people, making other people happy, not making them miserable every single day of their life. And I don't know about you guys, but that's just the kind of person I am. I can't, like, sit there and see this poor girl, like, be so stressed out. And I know a lot of you guys agree with me, and maybe some of you guys might be afraid to, like, speak up, but I'm one of those people that just want to speak up. Because, like, I've held this video, like, in so long, like, I don't know. She just needs love. That's what I keep saying, I know, but she really does. She needs somebody. She needs, like, a best friend to really be there. And I know she has a lot of YouTube friends, and she seems happy with them, but I know it's, like, they don't say anything about her. It's because they're really kind and nice, and they're not trying to, like, ignore her. And I know she gets a lot of comments on, like, oh, your YouTube friends just, like, ignore you and they let you go. And it's, like, maybe because they're just trying to be nice. They don't want to ask her a bunch of questions, like, she gets in her YouTube comments or on her YouNow. But anyway, guys, I have my social medias down below in the link description if you want to ever chat with me on this conversation. If you want to go ahead and spread hate on me, please go ahead, because I'd rather the hate go to me than her. She doesn't deserve the hate. She deserves peace and love and happiness. And I hope you guys subscribe. If you want to subscribe to my two YouTube channels, go ahead and do that. And I love you guys so much. Please spread love around the world.